Hello.
Hello.
Do I sound funny?
A little bit, yeah.
Little bit. Do you hear several of me? Now, do you hear one of me with echo? Okay. I think I got it set up right. Hi, Mike. How you doing? Hi, Marcy. Every time they update Zoom, it changes what I'm supposed to do. Where's that coming from? I'm hearing a background noise, like a fan or a... Fans are good. John has that guilty twinkle. We know who made that noise. Okay, let's see. They used to have a thing where I could show the... There. Huh. That's odd. Okay. And... I need to do one more thing here.
You aren't very loud here, but I've got my volume turned clear up.
Okay.
Yeah, you're.
This is better.
It's still not.
Still a little low.
Not as loud as Mike.
Okay. Let me see if I can give myself a little. How's that?
Better.
How's that?
Better.
Okay.
Not a whole lot though.
Not a whole lot.
John is very polite.
Did that do anything, what I just did?
Not much of an improvement, no. Come on, we're on your side, Frank.
Yeah, there's not much I can do here. I can try that.
We'll just turn up our hearing aids.
Yeah. Well, let's see. Can you hear my resonator ukulele? Just a little bit. What's going on here? There must be something wrong. Let me try something else, because we've changed that. All right. Is that louder?
Yes. Excellent.
All right. It may be louder, but it may not have the... Now, can you hear the special effects?
Yes, we can.
You can hear the special effects.
Kind of loud.
Kind of loud. Good. Okay. How's that?
It could be a little less, maybe.
Maybe even a little less. Okay, how's that? Not too bad?
Not too bad.
Okay. I still... And, okay, Marcy, this is a resonator ukulele. And it's... hi, Jackie. Just a concert ukulele, IG. Do you know what a resonator ukulele is? It uses a cone that's behind this screen instead of using the soundboard for the tone. Hi, Tom. And the holes are just there to let some of the sound come from the back of the cone. Most of the sound comes from the cone up here. And there's a little piece of wood mounted on top of the cone for the bridge. And that's called a biscuit. And this one has a little black strip next to the bridge that's on the biscuit, the little round piece of wood on top of the cone, so that I can use the pickup with the ukulele. Is it coming through okay?
No.
Okay, let's look at my settings. And it says the microphone is set to that original sound for musicians is now on. Okay, now. Background noise is going off again. No, somebody's here.
Not me.
Hear that now, though? Okay, it was filtering it out because it thought that the resonator was noise. Okay, so, Mike, do you have any background noise going on with you?
I don't hear background noise, but I can barely hear you now.
You can barely hear me now. Technology.
What a blessing.
Yeah, I'm going to mute you and see if... Okay. Is that better? Okay. Something in your internet connection was acting oddly, Mike.
Okay.
Yeah, the noise just came back when you unmuted yourself. Yeah. Hate it when
that appears to be my original sound for musician setting.
Okay, so
it's off, and I'll just leave it off.
So if you leave it off, so it's not filtering out. There's Barbara, is a new member, and she's going to the Jake Shimabukuro event in Nashville with me. Hi, how you doing? Nice to see you. Okay. We're starting out with a song that I'm not blindsiding everybody with Jamaica Farewell. So it's a shareable song. I'm going to let you think about... we have a volunteer. Anybody else? Okay. John volunteered twice, and now Jackie volunteered. Okay. Let's see, how do we want to do this? This has got like three verses and lots of choruses. Let's see, I'll do the first verse and chorus, and then Jackie, can you do the second verse and chorus? Okay, and then John, you do the last verse and chorus and the dramatic ending. Okay. So, here we go. Playing the resonator ukulele on this one. Down the way where the nights are gay and the sun shines daily on the mountaintop, I took a trip on a sailing ship, and when I reached Jamaica, I made a stop, but I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. Me heart is down, me head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Down at the market, you can hear ladies cry out while on their heads they bend. Packy rice, salt fish are nice, and the rum is fine any time of year. Sad to say, I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. Me heart is down, me head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town.
Sounds of laughter everywhere, and the dancing girls swaying to and fro. I must declare my heart is there, though I've been from Maine to Mexico. But I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I do leave a little girl in Kingston Town. My heart is down, me head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town.
Well, that was borderline excellent. Thank you, everybody. All right, Boots. We hadn't done Boots in a long time. This is another extremely shareable song. So who wants to do part of Boots? I guess it's me and Jackie, because I know Jackie wants to do. She's just waiting to see if anybody else will volunteer. And that's okay. I do that sometimes. Okay. So I got a professional gray screen in the background now that doesn't cover everything up. So I figured that having pictures of the closet door was probably keeping some of our YouTube recordings from going viral. I'm sure this will work so much better. And if I get enough money from it, I will share the royalties with all of you. It's very easy to divide zero into multiple yes. Anyway, all right, so on Boots, I want to start it and go through the first Boots. And then Jackie, do you want to come in with the... You want to come in with that, or you want me to do it and then you come in?
I can come in with that. That's fine.
Okay. All right. So I'll do the first one. You do the second one. Barbara, do you want to do a verse, or do you just want to hang out with us? That's fine. We're just glad you're here. And you already did the thing you were required to do, and that was to smile. So, all right. Okay. So I'll do the first verse. Jackie will do the second verse, starting with the run. You want to do the ending run there too? Well, you want to do the rest of the song, Jackie?
I don't see an ending run. Oh, you mean the one before the last verse?
Yeah. Yeah, you could just take the second run and go all the way to the end.
Whatever.
Okay, you got it.
Uh-huh.
All right. Let's see. I'm going to make sure this... That's too much, isn't it? That's all right. All right. Okay. Okay. You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. You've been messing where you shouldn't have been messing. And now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Something. Sorry.
Oh, you that was great. I should add that what you did. I should add that at the end because that makes it sound better.
We used to have that at the end.
I think we did, and somebody probably messed it up. I don't know who that could have been. Okay. So now for all the things you are, which is going to be more talking than singing and playing. Let's see. What I ended up with Jackie's help and with Marcy's help a little bit too, and with me listening to lots of different artists try to do this without messing it up. Believe it or not, this is an easier version than some of the others. And I don't know, I'm going to read what we did as far as, substitutions already. That I did collaborating with Jackie, and then I'm gonna see if anybody else had some thoughts about chord substitutions on this. This is more of an exercise, more than something for us to play and sing together. This is more of an exercise. This is a real stretch. Like Penny Lane, this has a lot of key changes that don't sound like key changes, and I don't even know if they really are key changes because it comes back to where it started, but it sounds like it's in a different key when it gets back, and that's why my piano tuner, Tony Thomas, told me that I had to learn this. And so after you put up with this one time, my obligation to Tony Thomas will be done. It'll be in the library, But it'll be safely invisible in the library if you don't ever bring it up to look at it. Got it? Okay. Of course, I'm sure several of you want to do parts of this, right? Uh-huh. Got it. Okay. All right. We had a D minor seventh as the first chord. Whoa, I've got the wrong ukulele. Give me a second here. I'm changing ukulele. And I'm tuning it just in case some of the chord substitutions work, okay? That's supposed to be funny. It's okay if it's not. Okay, so Jackie thought that D minor would work better than D minor seventh. So the first, what we had after many iterations was you are, and we changed it to you are. Now, I'm not sure on a guitar or a baritone ukulele, the D minor seventh might sound better, but I like the D minor better. You are. And then, let's see, we used, instead of an E, we used an E7, and I was really surprised. I thought, because the E kind of comes out really strong, like on the brink of a lovely song. But on the brink of a lovely song, I think the E7 sounds a lot better on a regular ukulele. Then let's see what else we changed. Instead of the F add 9, which is a one fingers chord, Jackie said, just go ahead and play an F, and oh, it does sound better. Let's see. So this is the original. You are the promised kiss of springtime. And this is what we ended up with. You are the promised kiss of springtime. Yes. I like that better. All right, and then let's see, the next thing we changed. Jackie thought that a B flat might be better in place of a G minor 7, even though G minor 7th is a little bit easier chord to play. I left the G minor 7th in there because I thought the major 7ths and the minor 7ths are the magic of the song is where those things come from. I don't know. But, so I left it the way it is. Okay. All right. We're almost done. I'm only going to do one time through, and then we'll be done with this, possibly forever. Everybody ready? Okay. All right. Well, it's kind of an adventure, I guess. You are the promised kiss of springtime that makes a lonely winter seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a lovely song. You are the angel glow that lights a star. The dearest things I know are what you are. One day my happy arms will hold you And someday I'll know that moment divine when all the things you are mine. Thank you. One other thing. Normally we play a D7 that's called kind of the cowboy D7 where you just play it with two fingers. And in this one, because it comes after this chord, playing it that way sounded better to me. And I had to learn to play it that way because in the song I wrote about the hearing aid poster boy, I used an E7 up here. I was okay with it. Anyway, we are done with that one. Okay. Far away long ago, I probably will do this by myself. This is a cover of, oops. You know what? Did you hear my ukulele at all? Because I had the tuner set on, so it probably filtered it out. Hate it when I do that, but I'm not going to do the song again. All right. Okay. So, far away, long ago. Okay, this is written by my mentor and friend, Jack Williams, who lives on Malico Mountain in Arkansas, which is very, very close to parts unknown. Last night I had a dream. I took a ride somewhere, guided by a moonbeam, honeysuckle in the air. I stood upon a hillside, saw people down below, moving like the ebb tide, far away. In. Saw me as a kid, saw all that I believed in, and the amazing things we did. Saw Mama in the backyard, singing sweet and low. Saw Daddy in the big war, far away. Was born a dreamer, that's all I've ever known. I dreamed I'd live forever, then I felt the wind blow. I stand before the seasons and I serenade the past. I need no rhyme or reason to love what cannot last. And now the dream is ended and the wind has ceased to blow. The future is suspended. I was born a dreamer, that's all I've ever known. I dreamed I'd live forever, then I felt the wind blow. By Jack Williams. And so is this. Now, Jack wrote that song after I met him maybe 4 years ago. The next song he wrote in 2005. Jack's a couple of years older than I am, and he's made a living playing music all his life while I was out programming computers and doing what my parents thought was best. But I got 6 great kids, 3 great ex-wives, and the world's finest 8-fingered cat. So, really can't complain. But this is High Cotton. Stands open to the morning. Morning breaks loose from the light. Night runs grieving down the basin. The river takes a shine to the light. Light lifts the heat from the pasture. I love the warm feeling in my nose. Dusty Red Bull swats a deer fly as he nibbles on the Cherokee rose. Cotton, high cotton, the more I see, the less I know. The well runs deeper than the bucket goes. Swing high, swing low, high cotton. Cotton says howdy to the melon. Melon throws a shadow on the toad. Toad spies a purple snake doctor in a sunbeam laying across the road. The road used to lead through the cotton before they turned the field into a mall. Mall ran our store out of business and took a little family from us all. Cotton, high cotton, the more I see, the less I know, the well runs deeper than the bucket goes. Swing high, swing low, high cotton. Cotton gives shelter to the weevil. Weevil gives breakfast to the shrike. Shrike must kill but does no evil. Ask the sparrow on the thorny spike. Cotton saw the land turn to madness. A million souls buried in the clay. Freedom walks her fields in a sad dress. In my Dixie home far, far away. Cotton, high cotton. The more I see, the less I know. The well runs deeper than the bucket goes. Swing high, swing low, high cotton. Cotton, high cotton. The more I see, the less I know. The well runs deeper than the bucket goes. Swing high, swing low. Where's a poor boy to go? Easy come, easy go. High cotton. Jack Williams, he's a gift to all of us. All right, Steve from Demas Live asked us to do a little overhaul on Looking Out My Back Door, and I included it here. Does anybody want to do part of it? Okay, Jackie, who else? Okay, Jackie, I'll do, why don't you, Jackie, would you be comfortable doing the first three stanzas and I could do the last two?
Yeah, I guess.
Let's do it that way.
Okay.
Today I'll buy no sorrows. Do it, look knocking out my back door. Okay, Tom's selection, Palisades Park. And I see you have your harmonica out and that you're not afraid to use it.
Yeah, we'll give it a try anyway.
Okay. Sure. What do you have in mind? You want to do the whole thing?
It's up to you and everybody. Anybody else want a part of this? It's a great summertime song from 1962. I was there.
It is a great summertime song. Well, Tom, why don't you show us what summertime's all about, and you just take over for us, okay?
All right, I'll give it a try here.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Last night I took a walk in the dark out to a place called Palisades Park. Have some fun, see what I could see. That's where the girls are. I took a ride on the shooty shoot. The girl I sat beside was awful cute, and when it stopped, she was holding hands with me. My heart was flying up like a rocket ship, and down like a roller coaster, back like the loop-de-loop, and around like a merry-go-round. We even at a hot dog stand, we danced around to a rockin' band, and when I could, I gave that girl a hug. In the tunnel of love, you never know how great a kiss can be when you're stopped at the top of the Ferris wheel. When I fell in love down Palisades Park, at a hot dog stand, we danced around to a rockin' band, and when I could, I gave that girl a hug. In the tunnel of love now, you never know how great a kiss can be when you're stopped at the top of the Ferris wheel. When you fell in love down Palisades Park, down Palisades Park.
That was absolutely great.
Hey, that's a fun song.
You did a really nice job on that.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
And it's recorded forever, so you'll be able to see it on our YouTube channel.
All right.
Really good job, Tom.
Hey, a little trick to that.
Yeah?
Yeah, so anyway, thanks to Frank, we have the key open to the laboratory of the capo. So I was playing that with G music, but the capo was on 5 on my baritone. So I was really in the key of C somehow magically. Anyway, I used the harmonica, the key of C. So thank you, Frank.
Excellent. Thank you, Tom. All right. The next one is from Marcy, and it's by a fellow, she asked for it, it's by a fellow named Phil Oakes, who, I included an example by Phil Oakes, but the example is sort of in an in-between key. He sort of plays it on the first capo, but he's got his guitar tuned down like a quarter step or something, and it's just almost impossible to play along with it. Neil Young did a tribute cover many years later, after Phil Oakes was gone, and explained what a loss that was to us all. He said, Phil Oakes committed suicide, and he said that Neil Young said that he felt that the overwhelming pressure of being successful is just too much sometimes. And, you know, I joke a little bit about being thankful about never having become a star. Not that I would ever have been able to, but I think it's a real blessing to be a normal human being and not somebody really famous. Okay. I got the song kind of late, but I loved it so much that I just felt like I needed to do it. Neil Young talks about it and talks about it and talks about it, and somebody from the audience says, get on with it. And he says, what? He says, I work for me. And then he keeps talking about it for a while and says, I'm going to do this song now, and I'm just going to let you know it's long as hell. It's not really that long. Let's see. Let's get it right. Side, come as close as the air, sit in a memory of gray, and wonder in my words, dream about the pictures that I play, of changes, green leaves of summer turn red in the fall. Brown and yellow, they fade, and then they have to die, trapped within the circle of parade, of changes, scenes of my young years were warm in my mind. Visions of shadows that shine, till one day I returned and found they were the victims of the vines of changes. The world spinning madly, it drifts in the dark, swings through a hollow of hay. Race around the stars, a journey through the universe ablaze with changes, moments of magic will glow in the night, fears of the forest are gone, but when the morning breaks, they're swept away by golden drops of dawn of changes. Passions will part to a strange melody as fires sometimes will burn cold like petals in the wind. Puppets to the silver song. One last cup of wine we'll pour, and I'll kiss you one more time, leave you to the rolling river shore. Of changes. So sit by my side, come as close as the air, share in the memory of gray, and wander in my words, a dream about the pictures that I play. Of changes. Thank you. That's a pretty powerful song. Wow. Thank you, Marcy. Speaking of powerful songs, Jackie has picked out one from a distance. It's really something. And how would you like to do this one, Jackie?
Frank, your mic has gone soft again.
My mic has gone. It's gone.
Really low.
Really low. Is it really? Everybody says it's really low. And it's still really low. And that's a little better. Right. Let's try that.
I don't want your YouTube audience to be disappointed.
Yeah, YouTube is not being kind to us, but we got this. We know what it's supposed to sound like, I guess. Okay. Jackie, what do you think? Well, you know what? You're muted.
Okay, I'd share it.
Okay. Well,
or not.
I really like the way you do it. I think I'd like to take a break and let you just do the whole thing.
Okay.
Okay. And everybody, look at this beautiful ukulele. Hold it up for us. Jackie got that on her World Cruise. Gorgeous, and it sounds so great. It's what's the brand? How do you pronounce it?
Ko'aloha.
Ko'aloha.
Aloha.
Kind of like Ko'aloha.
Yes.
Ko'aloha or Ko'aloha?
No, I think it's Ko'aloha. It's K-O and then Aloha.
Ko'aloha. It's a nice name for ukulele, and it's a fine ukulele. Okay, yeah, Jackie, thank you.
Okay. From a distance, the world looks blue and green, and the snow-capped mountains white. From a distance, the ocean meets a stream, and the eagle takes to flight. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land. It's the voice of hope. It's the voice of peace. It's the voice of every man. From a distance, we all have enough, and no one is in need. There are no guns, no bombs, and no disease, no hungry mouths to feed. From a distance, know if that was the end because I don't have both pages on. Never mind.
That was really nice, Jackie.
Thanks.
Thank you. All right. We got a lot of songs tonight. Does anybody want to do part of Those Were the Days? This is one Steve asked me to rework. Kind of a nice song. Okay, Jackie, you absolutely get some of it. Who else wants some of Those Were the Days? What do you think, John? Tom? Maybe not. Okay, Jackie, why don't let's do tell you what, I'll do you do the first verse and chorus, I'll do the second verse and chorus, you do the third verse and chorus, and I'll do the fourth verse and chorus.
Wait a minute.
So you do
one.
You do
one, two, three. Okay, I see.
Okay.
I'll jump in and do something.
Oh,
here.
Thank you,
great.
Tom. Okay, Tom, let's see. Am I doing the first one?
No, I am.
Okay, Jackie's doing the first one. Tom, you do the second one.
Good.
Jackie, you do the third one. And then I'll do the last one. Okay.
Okay.
Mike, does your cat want to do a verse? Okay. Does he play the ukulele with his tail or teeth? I talked to Voodoo about that. That's kind of a cool thing. Okay. So I come in at the very end, right? Okay, let's do this.
Once upon a time, there was a tavern where we used to raise a glass or two. Remember how we laughed away the hours and dreamed of all the great things we would do.
We lost our starry notions on the way. If by chance I'd see you in the tavern, we'd smile at one another and we'd say, those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We live the life we choose, we fight and never lose. We were young and sure to have our way. La 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 la.
The tavern, nothing seems the way it used to be. In the glass I saw a strange reflection. Was that lonely person really me? Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We sing and dance.
saw your face and heard you call my name. Oh, my friend, we're older, but no wiser. For in our hearts, the dreams are still the same. Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd ride in life we choose, we'd fight and never lose, for we were young and sure to have our way. La 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 la. I guess I get a little tickled at that song. It's not like, you know, Bobby McGee, but yeah, it sort of is. All right. Has anybody learned this one? It's not a hard song, but you may not be familiar with it. Josh Turner does a wonderful cover of it. Anybody want any part of it, or you just want to hear it? Okay. It's been 10 long years since I left my home in the hollow where I was born, where the cool fall nights make the wood smoke rise and the fox hunter blows his horn. I fell in love with a girl from the town. I thought she'd always be true. I ran away to Charlottesville, worked in a sawmill or two. What have they done to the old home place? Why did they tear it down? Why did I leave my plow in the field, look for a job in the town? Well, my girl, she ran off with somebody else. Taverns took all my pay, and here I stand where the old home stood before they took it away. Now the geese, they fly south and the cold wind blows. As I stand here and hang my head, I've lost my love and I've lost my home. Now I wish I was dead. What have they done to the old home place? Why did they tear it down? Why did I leave my plow in the fields, look for a job in the town? It's a really old song, about the same time, I think, is the original Irene Goodnight, more brutal times than we have now. All right, Allman Brothers Band. Lord, I was born a rambling man. Anybody want part of this? Okay. Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. When it's time for leaving, I hope you understand that I was born a rambling man. My father was a gambler down in Georgia. He wound up on the wrong side of a gun. And I was born in the backseat of a Greyhound bus, rolling down Highway 41. Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. When it's time for leaving, I hope you understand that I was born a rambling man. I'm on my way to New Orleans this morning, leaving out of Nashville, Tennessee. They always having a good time on the bayou, Lord. Them Delta women think the world of me. Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. But when it's time for leaving, I hope you understand that I was born a rambling man. Lord, I was born a rambling man. Lord, I was born a rambling man. Lord, I was born a rambling man. And this came from somebody in the Demas Live group in still in Des Moines. It's written in 1945, and this is one fine song. Does anybody want to do any part of it? Okay, it doesn't take long. Sioux City Sue, hair is red, your eyes are blue, I'd swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sue, there ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue. I drove a herd of cattle down from old Nebraska way. That's how I come to be in the state of Iowa. Met a girl in Iowa, her eyes were big and blue. Asked her what her name was, she said, Sioux City Sue. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. Hair is red, your eyes are blue, I'd swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sue. Sioux City Sue, there ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue. Asked her if she had a beau, she said yes, quite a few. But still I started courting my sweet Sioux City Sue. First time that I stole a kiss, I caught her stealing too. Asked her did she love me, she said indeed I do. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. Your hair is red, your eyes are blue, I'd swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue. What's not to love about that?
Wow. Hey, great job, Frank. Yeah, thanks for bringing that in tonight.
Thank you. Okay, now this is one that we've done together and shared before, is Wagon Wheel. I don't know. It's been a long time. I don't know if anybody feels comfortable doing it. You have to kind of riff a little bit with the rhythm when you do the verses, because the words and the rhythm are peculiar, but they're all right. So does anybody want some of Wagon Wheel? Give you a chance to think. Okay, Tom, you got it. Anybody else want anything? Okay, Tom, you get to pick the part you want. Barb, that's a beautiful ukulele. What do you think, Tom?
All right, so I'm looking at it. Yeah, I'll do verse 2 in the chorus, and you can do 1 and 3 in the choruses.
Okay. South to the land of the pines, I'm thumbing my way in North Carolina. Staring up the road and I pray to God I see headlines. Made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm hoping for Raleigh I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way I feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time spring band. My baby plays the guitar, I play the ukulele now. Oh, the North Country winters keep getting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Walking to the south out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long tote. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta move on, fit for the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. with a little help from my friends, and that would be all of you. And Mike's cat. So, would anybody like to do part of with a little help from my friends? Good. Jackie would. The cat would, but the cat's being a little nonverbal, so we're going to cut the cat some slack. Jackie, which part would you, would anybody else like to do part of it? You've got your eyebrows going up and down, John. I'm not sure what, that's a no. Okay. Jackie, which part would you like to do? Okay, unmute, and then we can convert.
Maybe the first stanza and the chorus there.
Okay.
That's fine.
All right, and then I start with, what do I do when my love is away? That where I come in?
Sure.
Okay. All right, let's do this.
Okay. Let's see.
Do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? Oh, I get by with little help from my friends. Let's see. I got some buttons messed up here. All right, sorry about the interruption. Let's see. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Would you believe in a love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn at the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Oh, I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I get by with a little help from my friends. A little help from my friends. You know, I should have practiced with the effects before You know, it used to work better than that. But it worked, and it was entertaining, I think, watching, imagining my feet going onto the wrong buttons and then going to the right buttons and then being on the right button but the wrong time. I mean, the whole idea is to be entertaining, and I think I accomplished the goal. Okay, it is time for us to put the critters to bed. All right, so, Barb, the way we do Good Night Irene is, this is not a sad version of Good Night Irene, although, you know, it's a really gruesome song. What we do isn't gruesome at all. It's rather comforting, and we always close with this song. So I'll just give you a little background information. We won't ask you to do a verse. And in fact, you never have to do any verses, but if you want to, you can. It's totally optional. Now, that said, I'm going to pick on everybody else because they know that this is a song that we share with unbridled enthusiasm, especially for a lullaby. So, who wants to put the foxes to sleep? John is going to put the foxes to sleep. Now, what that means is John is going to do the first Irene goodnight stanza, then he's going to do the verse about the foxes. Who's got the whales? Anybody? Okay, Tom. Tom's got the whales. So Tom does the whales. After he does a good night, Irene, and then he does the whales. Jackie, can you do the coyotes? Okay. All right, and then I'll do the dramatic ending with the verse that I wrote all by myself. All right, let's do this, guys.
Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Foxes sleep in the forest. Lions sleep in their dens. Ghosts sleep on the mountainside. Piggies sleep. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Whales sleep in the ocean. Zebras sleep on the land. Hippos sleep on the riverside. And camels sleep on the sand.
Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Coyote sleeps in. Sleep in June.
If skeeters try to sleep on me, I'll squish them up quite soon. Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Thank you, everybody. Good meeting. Yeah, we'll see. Hopefully, I see everybody again in 2 weeks. And then the week that I'll be in Nashville with Barbara, we will have our meeting on Sunday night instead of Wednesday night. But the next time we meet will be on Wednesday night the 14th. And then we'll meet again on a Sunday night, and then in July we'll go back to Wednesdays. Thank you, everybody, for being here.
Thank you.
Thanks, Aloha. Frank.
Yep, thanks, everybody. Really enjoyed this. Great meeting.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye.